Roman was the Tommy champion and won last year's Fighting Spirit tournament, which is coming up very soon here this year. And now is the tradition champion.
I do believe that as a former champion or former winner of the tournament that you're ineligible. But
you'll figure out a way to
technically Ronan, exactly.
It's true. So yeah, it actually could be
kind of
together.
Can you have a stops the count at one. Again, why would you want to, as we come up to the 16-minute mark, why would you want to tag in your opponent when you have another opponent in the race?
It could be just a case of inexperience, The young man who's just starting off his career, but he also could be just flat out tired, but...
One, two... Ty breaks it up again. Oh! Ty and Jimmy trying not to leave a man. Ty rolls back to the outside. Now suplex for Riley the champ. Pressure on both shoulders. Mary Kelly trying to reach the ropes. Riley repositions. Oh!
Oddly reminds me of a video I watched one time.
Two guys. Mary Kelly. Jimmy Riley, as we reach the 17th minute mark, 3 minutes remaining.
This match has been so good, time is flowing. This is a very good match. It doesn't seem like 17 minutes.
Nice elevation from Ty Derbyshire. Two count for Ty there.
If he hadn't hesitated on that first nail, he might have a new future champion.
Tradition champion.
The vanilla gorilla might take exception to that.
Indeed. Oh, the look now is Riley with the submission hold locked in.
Jimmy Riley's beat down.
2 minutes to go. 2 minutes remaining.
Oh, what do you know? All champions in the front row. That's right.
Hold 1 minute remaining. Let's see if 1 minute of Ty can wrap it up in 1 minute to get Jimmy to hold, but he's maybe changing tactics here. I'm going to try a different. That's enough.
Oh my goodness, he just decapitated him.
Wait a minute, now Mary Kelly in there.
What are they doing?
And now here's referee.
It's like a double submission, a triple submission.
Look, they've all three got submissions on each other.
10 seconds. Hi. Hey, is somebody gonna split it? Say hi. 4, 3, 2, 1, ring the bell. That's it, it's, well, did anybody get an official referee? Did anybody tap before the bell? Bunch of nose. Ladies and gentlemen, this match is over. Time limit draw. All three in a submission hold, but nobody submitting. Therefore, the winner of the match, well, the match is thrown out, but the retainer of the belt is Tradition Champion, Jimmy Riley.
All about the belt. Welcome, Mary Kelly and Ty Vernon. Really great showing. And
look, everybody holding their legs, their necks, their backs. That was like a triangle of pain.
Each one had a hold of something, you know, ripping and tearing at it. I've never seen one.
It's like a yoga class going really, really bad.
When the dogs get stuck like that, you turn the hose on them, but I don't know. Mary Kelly not being able to stand. Ty reaching to the ropes for support. Jimmy, what a good match. What a fast-paced match that was. Jimmy Riley retains, extends the hand of sportsmanship to Ty and to Mary as well. Folks, there you have it. Tradition Champion Jimmy Riley.
Three of our young lions here at FTW showing what it's all about.
What a match. 20 minutes. We were 17 minutes in, and the commissioner's like, what is that, like 6 minutes? Yeah. It's like, that match was so fast-paced.
It's like watching a good movie. I mean,
it just flies. It's Ty assisting Mary Kelly. Nice display of sportsmanship there. Again, congratulations. Jimmy Riley retains the belt. Huh.